boy, oh boy, this customer canceled his order. It's got mouse click triggers, offset face buttons, mouse click back buttons for faster jumping and crouching. What should we do with this controller, honestly? Let me know.